Okay, one more time. I remember Ray Charles had a fine version of his song back in the 60s. Ray was always one of my favorite soul singers, you know. Later, Joe Cocker had a fine version. Set me free.